Cosmo Canyon introduces a flying chocobo to make traversing this vast region just a little easier. And while flying around is pretty simple when it comes to exploration, completing the Glide De Chocobo minigame is a whole lot harder. There are techniques the game doesn't really explain required to complete these three challenges, and we're aiming to get the best score possible. If you want to get some valuable rewards, you'll want to fly through every single ring in all three training courses.
Shawnee, that you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner. Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be!
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourselves a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Apony ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease.
Easy girl, we got you.
Just so you know, if you really want to ride Appany, that's cool with me.
You anymore.
This is great!